The man used a pole to try to stop three shoplifters, but Home Depot say it was a safety risk.